Alright, hey everybody. Today I'm going to be telling you Mom and Daddy's love story. Now, it's kid friendly, you know, it's super funny, so stick around. Okay, so here's how it started. They were at church, and Daddy was, you know, teaching the youth over here, or just talking to them or something. And then Mama walks in her pretty blue dress, and Daddy was like, "Ooh, well, look at her." And then he was like, a little bit like, ee, you know, something like that. And then he like waltzed over to Mama, and he was probably like,
"Give you my life! I give you my life!"
And then it was probably something like,
"Hello."
And then Daddy was probably like, "How you doing?" You know. And then he walks up, he was like, "I'm the youth pastor." I was like, "Oh, okay, you know, I'm not a youth anymore." And then Daddy was like, "I know. I'm the youth pastor, by the way. I have a real job." You know, it's just, you know, I'd be a thing, you know. "Yeah, really? Yeah, okay. All right, you said yes. Totally. Okay." 4 months later, let's get to the good part. Daddy was like,
"Crazy, will you marry me?"
And then Mama was like,
"Can I see something even crazier? Yes!"
And then, you know, a couple months later, I don't remember, I think they were engaged for like a year, something like that, after we popped the ring, you know. Then it was like,
"Hi."
And then they, you know, got married. And then, you know, I'll just show you the rest for now. Hey, fast forward. Now, to the good part of the story. 5 years later came me! I'm the good part of the story. Here we go. This is the exciting part. I was the test run, you know. I was the trial, so it was a little like, chill, like they had to make all the mistakes on me, you know, but it's okay, I'm still alive 12 years later, you know, I'm still good. Okay, anyway, then, you know, 3 years later came out Ella, she, you know, bombarded in, you know, I gave me a sister, we were good, she made her quick appearance, she was like, boom, and then, exactly, 5 years later. Then came Caroline. Sweet, sweet Caroline. I'm serious, she's so sweet. You know, sweet Caroline. Then, after that, we have lived. And you've seen our life. So, enjoy the rest of our videos, seeing the rest of our life together. Make sure you subscribe and click the notification so you can see it all. See you later.
Bye.
Suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing. Because, like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate.